what I find more frustrating are people that like Nadia, who are judge and jury over what is right or wrong, have spent the entire day supporting her. And when something really catastrophic happens, like we use another housemate, which is not acceptable emotionally for us, that really like that father, Perez has goaded and taunted and taunted and taunted until the point where Alexander has now chosen to leave. And it's a pity for the rest of us, of course, because we're rather bonded.
All I have to do is smile, and people go crazy. Look at my photo.
Oh, yeah.
I'm smiling so fucking hard. Oh, my God. Good night, sweet prince.
Welcome to the house of...
A lovely day to come. Oh, it was coming. It was made full of peace.